The processor heatsinks will arrive in a box packed with foam and a set of instructions. The P720 and P920 heatsink will come with a plastic bracket for attaching the processor. Depending on which system you have, your second processor heatsink may be L-shaped or full-size. Do not remove the protective cover from the heatsink or processor until you are ready to install them. The ThinkStation P710 and P910 heatsinks will require a small flathead, Phillips, or 4mm nut driver. The ThinkStation P720 and P920 will require a T30 Torx driver with a shaft that is 6 inches or longer and no wider than 1/4 inch. Press the computer cover release latch and lift it to slide the cover open. Grab the cooling baffle by the handle and lift it from the chassis. Pull up on the edges of the processor blank to release the clips and remove it. Press down and inward on the lever marked with an open padlock to unlock the processor door. Press down and inward on the opposite lever to open the processor door. Holding the processor by the edges, align the triangle marking on the corner of the processor with the triangle marking on the socket and seat the processor. Close the processor door. Press down and outward on the lever marked with a closed padlock to lock it. Press down and outward on the opposite lever to secure it. Remove the plastic cover from the bottom of the heatsink. Connect the fan cable and place the heatsink onto the processor. Tighten the captive screws in a cross pattern. Place the cooling baffle into the system. Align the cover with the system and close the latch to secure it. Press the computer cover release latch and lift the lever to slide the cover open. Grab the cooling baffle by the handle and lift it from the chassis. Place the heatsink bracket onto a static safe surface. Align the triangle marking on the corner of the processor with the triangle marking on the bracket. When placing the processor into the bracket, hold it by the edges, taking care not to touch the gold leads on the bottom. Place the processor under the clip on the bracket, then carefully flex the bracket until the opposite clip is holding it in place. Remove the plastic cover from the bottom of the heatsink. There are two numbers embossed on the heatsink. Place the bracket and processor onto the heatsink so that the number 1 is covered and the number 2 remains visible. Pull up on the edges of the processor blank to release the clips and remove it. Place the heatsink and processor onto the socket and tighten the screws in numeric order. Connect the fan cable to the system board. Place the cooling baffle into the system. Align the cover with the system and close the latch to secure it.